Moving on to a financial analysis as we do every month. And this month I selected a 7-unit building that sold in the month of September in Vanier. So this property was listed for $1,495,000 and it sold for $1,470,000. Again, it was a legal 7-unit building. I believe it was legal. It was fire retrofit. And the scheduled, and I'm going to round off some of these numbers for you, okay? The scheduled rental income was $102,000, and that gives us an effective rental income of about $99,000. The total operating expenses on this building were $31,000, and that gives us an NOI of almost $68,000. Now, it had a cap of 4.6%. That's a pretty high cap, not two on average, if there is such a thing for Vanier, but it's a little bit higher. So that's going to tell us an interesting story about the ROI on this. Okay, so the operating expense ratio on it is really quite good at 31% because it's an older building. It sold for 15 times the gross and 22 times the net, which are kind of more traditional than some of the crazy numbers we've been seeing. And with a 35% down payment on that property, which by the way would be about $515,000, what that does is provides us with an annual debt service of $54,000. That's just a fancy way of saying how much are the annual mortgage payments on the property. So the mortgage payments are $54,000. So what that does is it gives us an annual cash flow of almost $14,000. And I think we could see that coming with a capitalization rate of 4.6, an operating expense ratio of only 31%. So again, it's got a nice, healthy, positive cash flow, and the ROI is a very healthy 2.7%. So that's the numbers for the most recent sale in Vanier.